This is bakery vending machine, and we have multiple bakery items in this. So as of now, we have included curry puff, egg puff, and paneer puff and chicken puff. So in India, like majorly, most of the people will have this bakery items. So like we have UI in which you can select like types of curry puff you want, and we have quantity that is 1 to 5. You can select any quantity between this. And we have here the collector unit where you can collect curry puff here. So here we have curry puff, chicken puff, egg puff, and paneer puff. So first I will go with chicken puff. So chicken puff, and I will select the quantity as 2, and I will go with the payment. So here we have multiple payment options, UPI and net banking, and card based payment. So I will select with QR based payment here. Then I will have my payment. Once the QR is scanned and once the payment is done, you can collect chicken puff here. Next I will select curry puff, and quantity is 1, and I will go with the payment. Here I will go with the UPI based QR payment. Then I will proceed with my payment. Once the payment is done, we can collect curry puff here. Then I will select egg puff. Then I will go with quantity as 1. Then here I will proceed with my payment. I will go with the QR based UPI payment here. Then I will go with the payment. Once the QR code is scanned, the payment will be done. You can collect puff here.